Here, Sifu Lam performs a set at normal speed. Note the fluidity of the stance shifts and the snap with which the blocks and strikes are executed. Too much power will make your motions sluggish. Too much speed will make them blurry and undefined. You must strike a balance between power and speed to become effective.